the passage. It is not uncommon to see birds with pretty feathers. If common means normal, what does uncommon mean in the sentence above?
All right, go ahead, boys and girls. Talk about it with your partner. Talk about it with your partner. What do you think?
Not means no.
Not
is a prefix, so it says
not.
And it's uncommon
because
it says not.
When you're ready. Alright, so talk about it with your trainer. Don't choose the answer unless you talk about it with your partner.
And
your
fingers
over here.
Not. And
it's a V. I got you guys. You need to turn it up a little. There you go. Your fingers in the way. Gotcha. Let me see. Who's missing? Your fingers on the black, mommy.
Maria.
Awesome. Anybody else?
Maria, Evelyn.
We're missing Fernando.
Hershey's Evelyn. Trying.
Maria.
There we go. Everybody
Evelyn.
Else? Who else?
Maria and Evelyn.
Evelyn Maria. Where's Evelyn and Maria? There we go. Did you guys get it?
No, not Evelyn.
She's trying. Your finger. It's so tricky. They can't have their finger on the black. There you go. Anybody else who's left? We got it. Whoa, B. Now I want you to talk with your shoulder partner. Why would it be B? Why? Explain, prove it to me. Why would it be B?
So common means normal. If it has an un, then it's common. But that means that it will be not common. So it would be
B. Yelenix. All right, Yelenix. Wait, don't get nervous. Just be yourself. Why, Yelenix, do you think that the answer is B?
I think it's B because un means not, so it's not normal.
Not normal. But how did you know it was normal? How did you know common meant normal?
Because common means the same.
It tells you right there, right? If common means normal, then what does uncommon mean? Do you see that? So what is un? What is that called?
A prefix.
A prefix. Very good. So that helped me to answer. So now let's check and see if you guys were right. Drum roll, please.
Yeah!